Good afternoon, folks. This is Marius from mariuslandman.com, and this is a quick video today, 14 November 2018, and we are going to discuss why the market is dropping and what is happening in the world markets, especially the Dow Jones or the American stock market. Now, here I have the report of 26 October 2018, and I'm quickly going to go through this chart as well as some information that we put in this report. Now, you'll see that we said that we anticipate Bitcoin to reach a low point around 3 to 5 November with a capitulate spike downwards to below 5993 range. This price drop could be quickly and last only 24 to 36 hours. Now, here is the chart that we gave out, and this is the chart of Coinbase. We said that the market is going to drop here. We predicted that spike upwards there. Then we said that the market is going to follow that little bullish pin and there, breakout there, come down. And when we get here to 3 to 5 November, is that we are going to have a really big and large capitulate event that will take Bitcoin down to 5993 or lower. Now, what has happened with the market is that as soon as the market got here to 3 to 5 November, it literally there where my hand is started turning around and went sideways and upwards. Where we are now is approximately the 14th of November. And what we then said is that we are past that capitulation event and we expect the market then to go upwards. But in real terms, that capitulation event should have happened, but never ever happened. And that, because of time expansion, has just moved on with 7 to 10 days. And that is exactly where we are now at the moment. Okay, now let's have a look at the world stock markets. It's not a surprise that Bitcoin is being forced downwards. And the reason for this is exactly what we put in our report of 13 November 2018. In this report, we clearly said that Bitcoin breaks free from the world stock markets around the end of November. And that truly is going to happen. And we also said that between the 13th and the 16th, this date here, there's going to be an event that will push Bitcoin down. And one of those events, guys, or the major event really, is the fact that the world stock markets are in a declining mode. And we are going to see a decline in the world stock market like you have never seen before. So let's quickly go to the world stock markets here. This is the chart of the Dow Jones, and you can see that in our report, we clearly said at that very high point that the markets is now going to start breaking down. And that is also the time point that we said that there is going to be some sort of a capitulation event coming here round about in this time here. That capitulation event is just happening 7 to 10 days later. What we saw is the American elections, and there was a lot of positivity around the elections because of the two different entities, the Democrats and the Republicans, each thought that they are winning the elections. That created a lot of bullish sentiment in the markets worldwide, and you saw the worldwide markets are going upwards. But come right down to that point there, exactly what we said is going to happen is that the market literally came downwards, as you can see right now today on 14 November 2018. What we expect now for the markets to do further, the American stock market, is that the elite is losing complete and utter control, and they will push Bitcoin down as far as they can, but they can only push it down to a certain limit. What we see in the world stock markets is nothing different than what you see on my chart now. Come here around this time, 16 December, they're going to have another capitulation event, and it can even go a lot further. And you can see here, that's why we said there's going to be a 20% drop in the world stock markets. Don't get fooled by the elite and the powers that be. They will do whatever they can to bring Bitcoin, gold, and silver down as much as they can. It doesn't look good for them if the world stock markets are dropping and Bitcoin is not dropping at all. So in effect, the prediction that we made, we are 7 to 10 days late on that prediction, or rather we predicted it 7 or 10 days ahead of time. Now let's have a look at the Bitfinex chart. We will quickly have a look at this now. So the market went up there to a high point. It came down to, let's say, that point there. It went right up, and then it's going to come all the way down to that point there, and we believe that is the low point. Remember what we said, it's going to be 24 to 36 hours, and then the market is going to come up and follow our pattern upwards exactly like we said in our new report. Now let me just quickly bring that new report up, and I'm going to show you where we are heading. Now remember, the overall view is still that we are going to come down and then swing upwards, and in yesterday's report we basically said that this market can come down to that point there, and obviously at that point here, this is where the capitulation event starts, and then we said here we're going to have a partial spike. Now the lower that this goes, let's say at 5993 or 58 or even 55 on some exchanges, you're going to see that the market is going to come upwards here, and then as we get into this level here, it's going to level out and then still follow these patterns exactly as we predicted. So in effect, the only thing that has happened is that this capitulation event on 26 October, we predicted that to happen at between 3 and 5 November. That capitulation event just never ever happened, and now it's happening between 7 and 10 days later. Expect the market then to come down, hit that 5993, maybe a little bit lower, and then go back up to still follow that same pattern. From my perspective, I do apologize that we did not see this happening. We thought that we were past that capitulation event as a week went past, but in this case, that capitulation event never happened and has just moved on, which is basically time expansion. But in real terms, guys, it's not really a major surprise for me. You need to have a look and see what is happening here in the world stock markets. I mean, these guys are shivering. They are scared to death because their little puppy that has made them money for years and years and years is crumbling down. The house of cards is coming down. This drop here in the world stock markets from there to there is creating so much fear in Wall Street. They are losing control. And I've said this over and over again. I've always said that once we get here to 14, 15, 16 November, there's going to be an event that is going to push Bitcoin into insane levels. And I tell you guys now, nothing will stop Bitcoin. The world stock markets can't. Because think about this now. There's one really important point. The money of Wall Street is going to be pulled out of the world stock markets. Those billion-dollar fund managers don't want to lose 20% of a billion-dollar fund. Where is the safest place to put that money in? The safer place is to put it in Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies, because we are still going to see those insane gains. So guys, let's just wrap it up. On 26 October 2018, we called for this capitulation event. That capitulation event is only now happening 7 to 10 days later. So expect the world stock markets to come down, pulling down Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies. And at this point here, once Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies come back upwards again, we are going to see that Bitcoin will follow its own path upwards, and the world stock markets is expected to break downwards. We have said that when we get to the world stock markets here, very important chart here that you're looking at, that here between this green zone is a very important event, and that capitulation event is happening right now in that center. We are going to see that Bitcoin will come up, follow those golden arrow lines and go upwards there, while the world stock markets is going to diverge downwards. The elite is shivering with fear, and this is what's happening now. And they will sell Bitcoin just to bring the price of Bitcoin down as far as they can, because otherwise, if Bitcoin goes upwards and the world stock markets go downwards, they don't look good. And there's nothing they can do to it. We see Bitcoin going upwards. So hang in there, guys. As a matter of fact, take this time to buy additional cryptos at a very low price. Let's keep an eye on the market for the next couple of days, over this weekend and into next week. I believe going into next week, things are going to look a lot better in the crypto world. Thank you very much. This is Marius Landman. Talk to you soon.